Agriculture is in the very specific situation now. It is not only production, but it is also landscape management and landscape planning, environmental protection, food security, and energy, new sources. So, in theoretical point of view, seems to be a great challenge for agriculture. But I'd like to say that similarly like in previous speakers and in previous country, also in the last presentation, the agriculture is not fashionable enough, and it is not fashionable and is treated as a very bad, not optimistic way of career. I'd like to say something about changes in the higher agriculture in the world as a background, some information about higher agriculture in Poland, and some expectation of labor market and society. As a background, you know that in the European Union country, almost 43 million people are treated by malnutrition. 17% of Europeans are not able to fulfill their basic life requirements. Population in the European Union at the beginning 2013 was about 500 million, and it is predicted that until 2035 it will increase to 520 or 530 million even. So farmers and advisors must be very well educated and prepared to the activity in modern agriculture production and processing of agricultural goods. So the future role of agriculture in Europe will be not less important than at present, but agricultural science and agricultural education are in deep crisis now, and agriculture, especially in classic meaning of this word, it means kind of the farming technology, is neither attractive for students nor fashionable enough. The golden age of higher agricultural education and investment into agribusiness was the time of Green Revolution and just afterwards. It was also time of illusion that the growth of role and improvement of agriculture will be long life phenomena. And of course it was wrong thinking. Despite the global increase of students, the number of students in agriculture or similar fields of education in the European Union decreased rapidly. Employment in the European agriculture decreased by 2 million, and also is observed a reduction of employment in service and food processing sectors, and lack of popularity of agricultural studies is a result of many reasons, but it is probably also a notion that at present moment it is very difficult to find a good job after agricultural education. And it was also mentioned by previous speakers here. As an example, I'd like to show you the average salary for the fresh graduates after the study. Sorry for the Polish language, but the graph is, I think, clear. Here is a technical science, so the first salary after study is pretty good. Economy and medicine is in this level, agricultural is on almost on the end of the list. So it is difficult to find a good job, and it is also difficult to find a good salary after agricultural studies. The number of old students in Europe increased in the last decade to 19, or in some data, 20 million. But among all graduates, the ones who studied economics, psychology, law, dominated absolutely. About 40% of young generation decided to go to this direction of study. Agricultural and life sciences universities were chosen only by few percent of students. It was confirmed in the last statistical studies and data. For example, you can see that situation in in OECD countries, in European as average, in Poland, is a little bit similar. Social science and law is very popular. Humanities art education is also not such in bad situation. Engineering, service, science, and agricultural is on the bottom, so only 2% of the new entrants chose the agriculture in OECD countries, the similar in European Union generally, and the same figure for Poland. So in Poland, the number of students increased from 400,000 to about 2 million. Now we observe decrease of the total student population as a result of some demographic crisis. But on the other hand, we have a lot of school and universities. That is almost difficult to believe that we have about, oh, I'm sorry, that we have one more. Yeah, no. I'm sorry, sorry. No, no. Yes, well, that. Yes, this. Okay. Yeah, it is difficult to believe that 400, we have 400 higher schools, universities, college, and it is at present moment 1.5 million of students is educated in Poland. But of course, agriculture is not very popular, and it is in percent of total students population, we have now about approximately 5% of total number of students is interested in agriculture. Universities is very popular, and the other direction of study, field of study, are here on this list. So higher agricultural education in Poland is carried out on 9 universities of life sciences. That is also typical that university, that the all, almost all university has changed the name from agricultural university into agricultural and life science, of just life sciences, because agricultural is a kind of the shape. It's, in my opinion, completely stupid. I am very proud that I graduated agriculture. So totally, we have about 5% of students interested in agriculture. And typical fields of agriculture, like horticulture, fishery, animal science, forestry, are nowadays chosen only by 0.5% of all candidates. One of the reasons is also the very bad situation in internationalization of agricultural higher education. Polish students rather rarely use the possibility to go abroad, and approximately only 2-3% of total population decided to study abroad, and this map presented the level of innovation in different countries, and that is maybe strange, but students select those countries who are treated as very innovative countries, like UK, France, and Germany. The number of foreign students in our universities also increased generally, and at this moment we have about 36,000 of foreigners in our universities. It means approximately 2% of total population, but much worse situation is in the field of agricultural science, because only 0.5% of foreign students in Poland selected agricultural or similar life science, for example, field of study. Half of them studying at my university, Warsaw University of Life Science, the oldest and one of the biggest university in Poland. And we celebrated now 200th anniversary of our university, so everybody is welcome for this great occasion. The student present here on in very good presentation some student expectation. I'd like to present some expectation of the decision makers of some businessmen, some owners of enterprises. So they need completely new candidate after study. They think, and we ask about 300 different people, directors, owners in agricultural business, and they need modern agricultural, they think that modern agricultural universities and colleges should teach the biological basis of production instead of typical technology. Typical technology is offered by international companies. A majority of graduates is not able to solve the problems, work in teams. Students have problems with analytic thinking and self-education, with interpersonal communication. There is an increasing demand for people prepared to solve the global problems connected with the proper use of global nature resources, global climate warming, biodiversity, landscape planning and management, food security or environmental protection. I think that is a lot of problem and a lot of possibility for graduates after agriculture. In employers' opinion, universities should change not only teaching programs, very often they change the name of the study, but under on the, it is still the same program like before. Or they try to use the very modern, attractive names, sometimes completely stupid. Like, for example, behavior of domestic animals, or plant medicine, or horse riding. That could be attractive, but it is completely, that is teaching by the old stuff. Some people think that if they change the name of field of study, it will be more attractive for young generation. And higher agricultural education in Europe is undergoing a deep crisis. Agriculture seems to be not very attractive and not fashionable enough for young generation. Universities try to improve the situation. They open new study area. And they change the names of faculties and field of education. Sometimes it is very modern offer, like for example, very popular, it was a green energy or bioenergy. But in some other cases, as I said, it is only name. And also the method of teaching should be changed, and also the mentality of some professors and some, even some people who decided about the education in Poland should be also changed. Those ideas are, and effort are not compatible with market demands and employer expectation. Internalization of agricultural studies is not also at the expected level. I can say, because I am a member of the Polish Evaluation Commission and I visited many universities, and one of the points is, what is your internationalization? I heard from one rector, oh, excellent, we increase internationalization for 100%. Really? Yes. Last year we have one visitor from abroad, this year two. Various universities, also in Poland, have developed many interesting programs and activities in the sphere of sustainable development. Graduates with background in renewable energy sources, food security, sustainable development, rural and landscape planning are able to find their way to agriculture enterprises of different sizes. Final remark, the future guarantee of better, more effective education lies in multilateral cooperation of educational institution and business. So there is a constant flow of information and support between academia and industry. Muchas gracias.